you see overhead projector, please?
Certainly.
Mayor and Council, my name is Nydia Tisdale. I live in Brookfield Country Club. Thank you for this opportunity to speak on the Unified Development Code. On April 17, 2012, Governor Nathan Deal signed House Bill 397 into law. That law is the Georgia Sunshine Law. That is comprised of two components. One is the Open Records Law, and two is the Open and Public Meetings Law. And I will put this law on the overhead. An agency means every city. A meeting means the gathering of a quorum of the members of the governing body of an agency at which any official business, policy, or public matter of the agency is formulated, presented, discussed, or voted upon. This is the notice of a meeting for the Fulton County Board of Ethics.
Your time is up. You need to wrap it up.
Thank you.
Thank you. Does anyone else wish to speak? Seeing no hands up, public hearing is closed. I believe we have one person in the audience who would like to be heard.
Thank you, Mayor and Council. My name is Nydia Tisdale. I live in Brookville Country Club. To complete my prior public comment, which I didn't quite get to the punchline, I know you were waiting for it, was that when I requested for a copy of the public notice for the meetings regarding UDC and work sessions, I was given a meeting agenda. A meeting agenda does not equal a public notice. It is not due public notice pursuant to Georgia State Sunshine Law. If I were arriving at the airport in Miami, Florida, coming home from the Dominican Republic, and they wanted to have proof of my citizenship, I would have to produce a passport. They would not accept a Georgia driver's license. These are two distinct legal documents. They have very similar information. However, one does not satisfy the requirement of the other. Georgia law distinguishes between public notices and agendas. They are two distinct legal documents. I have not found a public notice posted in this building for this meeting tonight, nor for the work sessions regarding the UDCs that I have attended and that I have filmed and posted on YouTube. Again, I caution you that any rule or resolution adopted without due public notice is not binding. Thank you, Mayor.
Thank you.